one of the skills that the Kakure Judo Club practices on a regular basis. Chris is going to be attacking me from behind with a ligature. Basically, it could be a piece of rope, it could be a chain, it could be a bar, like a steel bar or a piece of wooden dowel. Anything where he's attacking me from behind, wrapping around my neck. We do all kinds of this sort of stuff, and the escape to this particular thing, as long as it's not a wire that's cutting me, which is an entirely different ball of wax, if he cuts me, then I don't stand much of a chance at all. But if it's a rope or a chain or a doweling where I'm not being cut, the escape is so dead simple, it's quite laughable. So we'll just have Chris, we'll do this a couple of times. Just take the strongest grip that he can think of, and so he's choking the heck out of me from here. All I need to do is turn underneath him and do hand inside and just throw him. If I'm having trouble turning in, turn a little bit and go whack, boom, hook inside, throw, and then since he's been trying to kill me with a choke here, just, you know, defend yourself as you need to. I don't want him to do this to me. So just go ahead and do that again. Yeah, take a different grip just so that it's different. Really doesn't matter what grip it takes. Just turn, back your shoulder underneath, and then we can throw. So you can use her eye goes in here, boom, right in the groundwork. And hey, it winds up using this against him right here. Yeah, just got lucky. This works equally well with chains. Okay, so Chris has a piece of chain. It's not the plastic stuff that you use to hang a plant with. This is actually a heavy bag chain. You'll be able to see the rust marks later. Exactly the same thing, no difference. It'll hurt a little bit more than rope will. But no difference at all. Boom, here, throw, and just beat him until he's not a threat anymore. And exactly the same thing works with a piece of doweling or an iron bar or whatever. Turn in, throw, karai goshi works well, surikomi goshi works well. And then as soon as you're on top, just defend yourself. And it puts just dead simple.